If you're looking at constant rate of change for a graph, you want to think about making stairs, okay? You need to think about how is it changing going up and how is it changing going over, all right? So looking at example two here, you see that it starts at 0, 0, and then it's just going up diagonally. Now, again, we want to go up and then over, and that's going to create our constant rate of change. So how far up did it go? It went from 0 to 60. So that is a change of 60. And then how far over did it go from there? It went from 0 over to 1. So that's a change of 1. Up 60, over 1. Does that continue? Well, it went from 60 to 120. That's an increase of another 60. So yes, looking at this staircase, it goes up 60 and over 1. So that creates our 60 miles per 1 hour, all right? Think about the stairs. We're not moving diagonally. The line might be diagonal, but we go up, then over, up, then over. Be very careful.